on the previous episode.
Hooray! I'm expecting a boss. Oh, look at that. A boss.
And now, continued.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Best in Slot. We are back playing Deadly Creatures. We are on the Lizard Fighter. I thought I'd join in now because I think this is the last one. I've killed the first three this time. So hopefully this is the last one, otherwise I'm probably pretty screwed considering my health at the moment. Actually, I might be screwed anyway. We shall see. Go, 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 go. See, I got a little bite in there. Got a little bite. It doesn't seem to work properly, but I've got it going a little bit. I can't die now, guys. I can't. I'll cry. I will actually cry. And tarantulas crying, it's not an attractive thing. Actually, it's a fairly terrifying prospect. Come here. There we go. Go, 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 go. Hit. Smack. Uppercut. Bam. Ugh, don't know why that's not working. There. Ah! Flee, flee, flee! I'm so close, ladies and gentlemen. I'm so close. If this isn't the last one, I don't know what I'm going to do. I really don't. Except cry, basically. Go away! Why aren't you getting... Ugh. There's no excuse for that. There's no excuse for him not to take loads of damage then. Ugh. I've got to be careful. I've got to be so careful. Please be the last one. Please be the last one. Please be the last one. Mmm. Delicious. Om nom 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 nom. Om nom 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 nom. Just so we got a nice detailed look. You can now crawl upside down. Cool beans. Enter the Octopus Canyon. Ladies and gentlemen, making progress. Now we just have to hope that there's absolutely nothing left that's going to try to kill me. Oh, delicious, delicious grubs. I'm going to save it, because that was a bit crazy. But we're alive, we've defeated the lizards, and we are moving on with our lives. I could do with lots and lots and lots more health, frankly. Ah, right, okay. Let's nip back over here, and then just... Can I... Nope, not from there. How do I get up there? How do I get... Am I meant to get up there? Where am I going? There's a save point over there, so surely I can get to it. It'd be a bit silly if I can... Okay, and... No, I'm definitely not allowed there. Never mind then. Moving on. I'll have to save. I'm scared. I can't die now. So much work has gone into this. So much work. Boop. I really need a lot of health. I've never actually needed health this badly before. Anyways, how's everyone doing? This is Deadly Creatures. We're moving on to, I assume fairly soon we'll be on mission 6. I'm hoping that was like the big boss of the level and that I don't have to do another one because I think I'd be in trouble, frankly. But whatever, we'll see. We shall see. Come on, Sophia. Or is it Popo? I think it's Sophia. Come on, Sophia. Bouncy, bouncy. If you just watch her legs move, they're actually fairly terrifying. And this is awesome. Hello, Octopus Guy. Ah! Hello, Octopus Canyon. Aren't you pretty? In a kind of, you know... Oh! Oh, it's a bot. Oh, it's a horned lizard. Hello. Ah! Ah! What am I meant to do there? Yeah, bitch. Boom, bitch, get out. Ow, ow, ow! No! Ah! Zuck! Bam! Bam! Ugh! If I can't get that to work, I think I'm going to be in trouble. Ah! Go, 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 go! Attack! Flip! Attack! Flip! Attack! Flip! Attack! Attack! Flip! Attack! Flip! Eat, eat, eat! Didn't work. Attack! Flip! Attack! Flip! Attack! Flip! Attack! Flip! Attack. Flip. I don't really know how that worked. I just kept tapping A and flip. And you know what? It worked fantastically. Go me. Please be the end of the level. I can't. Yay! Ladies and gentlemen. Chapter 6. Entangled. Oh, look at that. The sound's gone crazy. Of course it blimmin' has. Why would it not go crazy? The sound has to go crazy at every available opportunity. Otherwise it wouldn't be Deadly Creatures, would it? It just wouldn't. Ladies and gentlemen, we are officially at the half... Oh, God, it's got worse. We are officially at the halfway point of Deadly Creatures. We're going to deal with the sound for a second, because in case it's a video at the start of Chapter 6. But then, because it should save, I will quit out, I will reload the game, restart from the start of chapter 6, and that should get rid of this terrifying sound effect. And that's what we're going to do now. Lovely jubbly. Okie dokie, nice and fixed. We are back playing as Popo, Mr. Popo, like the dolphin from Scribblenauts. The little picture advertising this level is terrifying. It's like the inside of a Goron or something. It's just big pulsating blobby bits. Okay, right trigger. Yep, got that down. Cool beans. Of course, I've had to go and mess with the controls yet again. And basically, instead of LBRB being one left and right and LDRT being one left and right, they're both attached to the same at the moment. What is that? Hello? You're fucking terrifying, aren't you? Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Stab that all on the floor. Stab that. Give me some more. Okay, the button I thought was C clearly isn't C. So, we're going to scrap that and just going to eat his face instead. Now, C is usually... Oh no. Okay, theoretically, this should just be LTRT, LTRT. Now, I did say theoretically. Because, I mean, that's not working in the slightest. Oh, come on. Okay, I'm going to have to go mess with the controls a little bit. I need to find out what C is, because I thought it was Y, but it's apparently not. Back in the moo. Okie dokie, a little bit of finagling, and it looks like I'm getting there. I'm getting there. It's not perfect, but it is doable. Swinging and turning and pretty much everything is attached to the trigger buttons at this point in time. So the theory is, as long as I keep smashing the trigger buttons, all will eventually work. Yes, look at that. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Mm-mm. Like bloody Alan Titchmarsh, I tell you. I tell you. Save. Let's get a little bit of health. And we're tracking the tarantula. I think we're looking for the main tarantula, like the tarantula. We're looking for Sophia, basically. Ram. Delicious. Okay, got full health. Don't really care about the grubs. Got to be honest, not really sure why you collect grubs. I think you unlocked concept art and other such things that I don't really care about. Come here, you leaf cricket. There's not many of those, so I like to collect them. Da, 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 da. Yeah, check that out. And then if I just hit right trigger, it should attack. Yeah, not bad. Not bad. I can't go that way. Not bad at all. Oh, crikey. Oh, something's going to try to kill me. Why do things always try to kill me? I'm a nice little scorpion. I pay my taxes. I hug old scorpions. Probably. That's probably a nice thing to do. I'm going to save it. Boop. I like the yin-yang of the situation. The game is loading. Yet I am saving. It's a metaphor for life, if you... don't think about it in the slightest. Onwards! What are we doing? Oh, crikey. Okay. Maximum health is increased. Oh, that's nice. It's nice to know, isn't it? Top stuff. High five game. I'm not going to high five my game. That was resulting in smacking my monitor. Not the best idea in the world. Whee! You spin me right round, baby, right round, like a scorpion, baby, right round. That's not the song. I think there's a good reason for that. This place is really cool. It's like a Tim Burton film, basically. But why do I feel I've been here before? I'm pretty sure I've killed you before. I'm going to put this out there. Oh, but now I'm a scorpion. Oh, crikey, this is going to be more difficult. I don't have my spray. Right, I'm not actually that confident about this. Ow! Go away, you son of a bitch! Okay. Yeah. Okay, I can block, can't I? Okay, we're gonna have to block, we're gonna have to be vaguely intelligent about this. It's more like a duel now. And block. Attack. Attack, attack. and block. Attack. And block. Attack. And block. No, attack. Attack. On the attack. Go, go, go. Go. Well, he's down. Go, go, go. Hoorah. Wait, no, he's not dead yet. It was a preemptive hoorah. Just keep smacking the AK and it'll work eventually. Meh. Why aren't you dead yet? I've hit you so many times. Meh. 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 What is going on with the camera? Is that the camera gets stuck behind things? Oh, did you just spray blood on me? Ew! Stop that! Rude! Hoorah! Hoorah, ladies and gentlemen. See? It was preemptive. I knew it was coming. Okay. It feels... Ooh. Quickie. It feels slightly lazy, I've got to be honest. I'm playing the same levels now, pretty much consistent. Ooh, cripes. That was the tarantula! Hello! But, oh god, I don't want to fight you. I am you. What a weird experience. Ow! Do you mind? How weird. Okay, right, you didn't really... Ow! Go away! Bit harsh, didn't give me the opportunity to get any health whatsoever. Oh, don't make me kill the lizard again. Oh... I didn't save it. Oh... Hopefully, the game saved, because that would be ridiculous. The lizard's not like a super easy fight or anything. It probably should be, but maybe I should just block more. But it did spray blood at my face, so, you know. Oh. I don't want to kill myself. It's a weird, weird situation to be in. I mean, I'm assuming both of us are going to survive the situation, otherwise what are they going to do for the next four levels? Oh! This is silly. Alright, we're going to kill the lizard with as much health as humanly possible and then save. Okay? Okay. Sounds like a plan, Stan. Don't know who Stan is, but he's full of amazing plans. Give me a little leaf lizard. Ram. Leaf lizard? Leaf cricket. My health has increased. Bam, 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 bam. The lizard is fairly easy to kill. I just need to... Nope, can't go that way. I just need to get into that same area again where I can, like... Oh, I saved here last time. Oh, well. Where I can kind of just keep getting attacks on it over and over again when it kind of got stuck in the corner before it started spraying blood at my face. Which did kind of ruin the situation, admittedly. Funny that, isn't it? When people spray blood at you, it tends to... ruin your opinion of them slightly. None of my best friends... None of them spray blood at me. Because I think if they started to spray blood at me, I think I'd go off them a little bit. Maybe I'm a prude. Who knows? Let's go kill that lizard again. And then my friend Scorpion. Who... Tarantula, even. Who wasn't a hard fight. I just need to be blocking, I guess. And it should be a lot easier. Look at my little legs. Nearly there. Nice little boring tunnel to walk through for absolutely no reason whatsoever. And then out into Tim Burton world once again. I'm going to shift F1, which is the save key. And then we're going to go kick this guy's ass. Defense, defense. Eh. Defense. Defense. Every time I got to attack. Every time. There we go. Come on. Hey! That really hurt. What are you doing? Get stuffed. Who do you think you are? No. Bad lizard. As soon as it lifts its head up, we go for the attack. I'm just going to tap A repeatedly and hope something happens. Ow. Meh. How did I take damage there? What's going on? Is it the cactus or something? No, I'm just taking lots of damage. Go, go, go! Attack, attack! Don't stop! Don't stop, Mr. Scorpion! Never stop! Never stop! It appears to be trapped in the wall. This can only be a good thing. That's not a good noise. It's a bad noise. Keep tapping A. Keep tapping A. Tap A forever, and things will die. Tap A forever. Tap A forever. Success! Great success! No, I don't want to go down there. I don't want to go down here. I want to go eat the cricket. I specifically left the cricket on purpose so that I could go eat the cricket. Okay? Go, go, go. Tap it. You get them onto the wall, and everything just gets a billion times easier. Yeah, you better run, me. That's me told. Yeah, I'll never mess with me again. Ha, huh. Opportunity. Onwards. Oh, beautiful, beautiful save point. You always were my favourite. Oh, it's a cricket! Come here, come here. Nom, 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 nom. Come here. What are you doing, you sneaky little goose? Where's he gone? Where's the cricket? There it is. No. Come here! Thank you. Okay, and safe. Let's go get through here. That cricket gave me a lot of health. Or was it the save point? I have no idea. Oh my god. Why have you become like a default enemy? I do not approve of the situation. You're too blimmin' annoying to be a standard enemy that I just fight all the time. Then again, as soon as you get into the wall, you're really easy to kill. Actually, to be fair, it's not a difficult enemy as well. As long as you get him near the wall and you just kind of tap A, it kind of seems to work out, generally speaking. I say that now, I'll die all of a sudden. Come, stop blocking. Who do you think you are? A lizard? Madness. Oh, crikey. Ow! Ow! Not half having to put a shift in it. I still don't know what C is. I didn't have a look at C. I just configured other stuff instead. There we go. Cool beans. Cool beans. Now, the fact that there is webs on the wall makes me think I'm definitely going to be back here yet again as the tarantula, but we'll see. Oh, God. Beetles. Beetles everywhere. So many beetles. Ow, ow, ow. Be gone, beetle scum. Go away! There's so many of you! Unnecessary numbers of beetles. I'm gonna have to save it. No! No! Oh! I hit caps lock F1 instead of shift F1, and caps lock F1 is just, well, F1 is load, basically. Shift F1 is save. So, it did caps lock and then, ow. Did caps lock and then loaded instead of saving, which is what I wanted to do. So we're gonna kill the lizard, and then we're gonna save it. Ow, go away. I said we're gonna kill the lizard. We're gonna try to kill the lizard. The lizard's putting up more of a fight this time. The lizard is kicking my ass this time. Come here, you. See, the thing is, I have to be able to kill the blimmin' beetles in a second as well, so I need health to do that. You stop attacking me back! You never did this last time! You were so kind to me last time, why are you being mean this time? Go away! Eh, meh. Ow! What are you doing? Come back here! No! I hate this game sometimes. Load. F1 to load? F1 to load. Let's try that again. When I say I hate this game sometimes, I mean I hate this game pretty much every single time I play it. Come on, you. See, now, I can't block that attack, so what's the point? Meh. Meh. I will defeat you, lizard! In 1v1 combat. I am Scorpion. I am King. I am... I am Popo. Bam, bam. Smack that all on the floor. Smack that. It's a lizard. Smack that. Just tap A as quick as I humanly can. Kind of tends to work. It's, oh god. I'm not. What am I doing? I'd like to get off the wall now. But hey. Stop. Oh, come on. Yeah. Hey, that was nice, that. Nice little sort of charge attack there. I can't see a Dickens. I'd like to see a Dickens. Don't take that the wrong way, ladies and gentlemen. I don't want any awkward photos sent in my direction. Thanks. Yeah, screw you. I'll take you where I want. If I don't want to fight in that arena, we'll fight out here. We fight where I say we fight. Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to save it in case this doesn't work, but we're going to nip back to this main save point, because I think, unless I'm crazy... Nope, I'm crazy. I thought it gave you your health back, and it definitely doesn't, so... Right, let's go try this again. Let's go take those beetles on. Come on. Yuck. There we go. Lovely jubbly. Beetle power! Oh yeah! Bam! Alright, that's not science. If I'm attacking it from... Go away! I don't feel as confident as the scorpion as I do when I'm the... tarantula. These are really irritating. Like, really super irritating. Really, really annoying. Wow, okay. Because they just block and then their friend attacks you. It's like... really super annoying. And I've got like no health left. Can I just run away? I tend to just run away. No! No! God damn it! I will not stand for this. This is really annoying and really frustrating. I hate this game. I hate everything. I hate gypsies. I don't hate gypsies. Nobody hates gypsies. Metaphorically, this ghost is you. There's a ghost in my closet. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Ow, ow. Get out of here. And take your dog to... Go at you. I see you trying to attack me over there. I see you there. Bah! I hate these blocking ones. Come here. Oh my god, stop it. There we go. Right. I'm going to go try this tactic again. I'm nearly through. Very close-ish. Oh, bad time, bad time, bad time. Go, 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 go. What are you doing? What are you doing? Why are you now not working? There we go. Thank you. No! No! I hate this so much. I'm getting so frustrated. Oh, the annoyance, the pure, unadulterated frustration that I'm feeling right now. Just calm down, best of luck. Calm down. Can't deep breaths. Can I just go this way? I'm a wall. Don't know where I'm going. I'm just hoping for a grub or something. There we go. A little bit of health. Little bit of health. That's save worthy, I think. That's definitely save worthy. Right, we're gonna go. We're gonna run for it. Can't see a thing. Ow. Hate this game. Hate this game. Actually, quite enjoyed this game when it's not beating me up, and it is right now. So I don't like. Yes, go, go, go. I never get hits on those things. Okay, one down. Come on. If that one dies, I'm saving it. Sorry, save, save. I hate them. They just block every attack. They're really frustrating. Okay, it's time to run for it. Time to run for it. Time to run for it. Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop. Go, 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 go. Move. Move. Save. Save. Okay. I think I might be okay. Unless this is the wrong direction. No, it can't be the wrong direction. Ah, I look forward to doing this exact same level again. Ooh, yum. Come here. Oh, thank God for that. Ladies and gentlemen, that was frustrating to say the least. I got really annoyed. I actually chucked my controller down on my pillow and I felt bad about my controller. I felt mean. Ooh, what's this? A grubble. Oh, there's bugs and... That's not cool. What's going on with the camera? Camera, stop it. Camera, stop it. Camera, what are you doing? Okay, the game has gone into super duper lag mode. Not really sure why. That did not fix it. Okay, I'm basically going to have to... Ow. Okay, let's get rid of the little bug first, I think. We're going to leave the shield bug up. Okay, that's that done. Come here, Mr. You. Where are you? Where have you gone? There you are. I hate the shield bugs. I hate them with a passion of a... Go away! I hate them with the passion of a billion burning suns. Imagine a billion burning suns. Imagine them. Imagine it. Picture it, ladies and gentlemen. That's how much I hate the bloody things. And I hate these lizards, and I hate everything, and I hate this game, and I hate everything in the world, and I'm gonna kill this lizard. Blah. Where are you going? Come back here. I like these guys. You can just take them wherever you want. Like, yeah, I'm gonna go down here. We're going on a trip together. We're going on holiday. We're going to see the seaside. And by the seaside, I mean I'm gonna kill you repeatedly. Ah! Never tapped A so many times in my life, and my thumb is actually beginning to hurt, but I don't. Right, let's go kill the little bastard's shield bug, and then I'm done, goddammit. Oh, deep breaths. Maybe it'd be fine if I was using the Wii controller, you know? So if I was using the Wii controller, I could actually do the special attacks and stuff, and it'd work, and... You kidding? Okay. I'm done. I'm saving it. We're done for this episode. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. I have been Best in Slot. I will continue to be a very frustrated and annoyed Best in Slot, but damn it. Damn it, we made it. That's all that matters. I don't really know where I'm going next, admittedly. I think... down here. So that's what we're going to do next video. Until then, thank you very much for joining me. Please do like, comment, subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as... Check that digging out. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.